Hi and assalamualaikum to my beloved lecturer, Sir Noor Hisham. Today I will present to you about my BMC. So I will first discuss about what is BMC. BMC is a business model canvas. It's a simple way of capturing everything important about your business on a single piece of paper. Using 9 simpler category, you can use the canvas to draw out what your business look like and what it should look in the future. The business model canvas make almost any idea quick and easy to explain. It also help you to understand your business model and how you can use make it better. Why I choose Uber? The reason I choose Uber for my BMC is because they have their own strategy and they are different from the others e-hailing service provider. I will explain a little bit of background company. Uber is a startup founded in 2009, officially launched in 2010 in San Francisco as a mobile app platform for both iPhone and Android cell phone. It's a value proposition solution to the pain that conventional taxi users have been experienced through the year, such as step price, inflation, cap supply for increasing demand, and others issue like to a pure service. The core application functionally in a map maker that allow user to enter pickup location on their collection. Then, an Uber driver will accept the request to pick them up. After that, they drive to user destination request. Since it started in 2009, Uber had grown over 68 countries and more than 3,000 cities around the world. In August 2015, it reached the list of the most valuable startup in the world, valued at 50.0 billion ringgit. Today, we will have a look at the Canva, a tool designed by Ash Moria to help startup analyze the strength and weakness of the business model, and also we help practice using Learn Canva of the Uber. To work out your business activity, you need a business plan. A good business plan is require a massive amount of work, but how can we verify the idea before investing much time and effort? Learn Canva will help with that. We need to learn Canva if we want to create product that will be demand in the fast changing market. The Learn Canva is a one page document consisting of 9 boxes to be filled in organized from Alex Odewander's business model canvas. Identify the last one was designed by well-established business and not really applicable to startup. They where Learn Canvas come in. Its key difference from the business model canva is its problem to solution oriented approach and focus on the customer. We will should start by defining the target customer. Okay, I will explain to you 9 BMC of the Uber. First is customer segment. Okay, many startups suffer from a common misconception called everybody needs my product. Narrow down the customer segment as accurately as possible. Narrow down the customer segment as accurately as possible. You will be able to expand it later on if you blossom out. Uber offer its service to passenger and driver. The passenger segment can be displayed narrow by demographic, type of usage, and socio-economy. Characteristic driver also divide into user who offer for Uber as a full-time job solution and those who leverage in addition to their main job. It is best the mark each segment is different colors your convenience. It is yearly adapter section we can specific the actual people who will be the first to use the raw product and provide feedback. This may include first customer, developer, friend and even you. Second is key partner. Uber has three types of key partner. First is the driver. Second is technology partners. And three is those that have them become an established company. For example, investor and lobbyists. The driver are the supply side and help deliver the value proposition of the end customer. Technology partners do the same. The driver are the supply side and help deliver the value proposition to the end customer. Technology partners do the same, help create a unique value proposition and remove friction between the riders and the driver. Investor and other supporters, such as lobbyists, help navigate the true waters of becoming an established company in the sharing economy. I will explain more about the driver, lobbyist, investor and the others. First is the driver. The driver from a unique partnership with the Uber is the same than they are the one who acquire Uber's customer and deliver them their value proposition. The lobbyists ensure that their interests are advocated for in the political of entertainment shape. For investor make if their business to spend their profit on Uber, which benefit to business dramatically. Other partners, these are most technology provider, which include maps, insurance provider, payments and analysis. For the revenue stream, is usually entrepreneur use the cost-based approach when you need to calculate the margin. In this BNC, the driver or the rider will be get booking fee and commission on the rider. It's apply a similar stand on its avoid of lesson fee and employee entertainment cost, fill of fuel, toll, safe driver fee, insurance and others are also part of the revenue. For key activity, the key activity of Uber are mainly related to utilize their advantage while minimizing their disadvantage. They work of enhancing their positive network effect while decreasing the negative one in order to gain a competitive advantage. Platform like apps, development and enhancement, the others activity deal with improving engagement with the network, like driver and riders, are moving any friction the pattern of them. For example, marketing, sales promotion to acquire new customer, communication with the driver, customer and partner, customer support. Number 5, value proposition. Value proposition box take the center part of the link canvas. The unique value proposition is a brief message which is meant to attract driver and riders' attention. It is to describe the unique of your product and show it's the key difference from the existing alternative. Uber attract driver and riders not only for the payments and it's how look about the business. Number 6, channel. Even the most groundbreaking product of the market can fail if the customer are not aware of it. Specify communication channel to reach out to your target audience. In our canvas, Uber relies on PR, word of mouth and use referrals. 7, key resource. Some of Uber key resource including its network, driver and rider. Their platform apps of both the riders and driver have been an integral resource. Uber focus of improving its end data analysis. The analysis is also directed towards the growth of their network and maintain its brand image. 8. Cost structure. The fixed and variable costs find their place in the cost structure box. They may include costs of the office rent, hardware, requirement, market research and others. It's enough to narrow your time window to a particular milestone like a product release of achievement, the first 100 customers. Once your cost structure board is filled in, you can balance it with revenue stream and get the answers such as question as how many customers and do I need to pay off. Last but not least, value proposition. Uber platform is utilized by both the passenger and driver. Hence, it's a value proposition of both sides. For the driver, the value proposition is there is in getting started, opportunity to learn easy in assessing more passenger while having the freedom to choose their hours of work. Other than that, for rider, it offers safety and security, the chance to offer service with lower price than the normal taxi service. It is much more convenient with the easy transition. Uber apps give to you opportunity to get an insight as the fare and duration of the ride. The Uber rating system that allow for feedback has also been credit. That's it. But the BMC is a valuation tool to help craft and build an entirely new business or to revamp existing business model and strategy. Whatever you are just starting out already an owner of an established business, the Canva provide you with a full free solution to visualize your business plan and fine tune your business strategy. Thank you from me.